discuss this chapter, all the question answer objective. Today only quick recall, okay, of this chapter is. So first of the question, the young one of the mosquito is called what? You know the life cycle of the mosquito now. What is the young one of mosquito is called? It is called wriggler. The young one of mosquito is called wriggler. Okay. Which of these resemble the parents? Caterpillar, maggot, nymph, or wriggler? Which resemble to their parents? Cockroach may be only resembling to their parents now, and they are known as nymph. Okay. You open your book, okay? There is an objective question is given in your book. Question answer, everything we are going to revise today, that question only. So open your book. The embryo feed on the, what the embryo is eating? What embryo is eating? Is feeding on? Yolk, okay? Embryo feed on yolk, okay. The white substance inside the egg is called what? Eggshell. Eggshell is outside only now. What is known as white substance inside the egg? That will be eggshell, albumin, yolk or embryo. Embryo and yolk, they are yellow only now. So white substance inside is albumin. So answer is albumin. The number of stages in the life cycle of cockroach are very less. Okay. That is 3, 4, 2 or 5. What it will be? It will be 3 stages. Egg, nymph and then adult cockroach. Only 3 stages they are having. Now here is the fill in the blanks. The young one of the frog is called what? Young one of frog is called tadpole. Answer is tadpole. Then the tadpole breathes with the help of lungs or gills. Answer is gills. Okay, they are having gills. Tadpole are having gills. So they breathe through the with the help of gills. Small gills. Okay. Dash keeps the babies in the pouch. Which are keeping their babies in the pouch in its mouth to protect them? That is crocodile. Answer is crocodile. The young one of cockroach is called, just now I said now, which resemble to the adult, that is nymph. Answer is nymph. Dash is the mammals that can fly. There is one mammals that which can fly. What are this? That. Bat. Bat are the mammals that can fly. So here you have to give one example of each. This is the second type of question that is filling in blank. First question, one word answer. And mammals that lives in water, that will be dolphin. That can be whale. Any one example you can write over here. Then the insect with 4 stages in its life cycle. Which insect is having 4 stages? That is butterfly now. Butterfly is having 4 stages. So you write here butterfly. Now, the animals that lay egg in water. Who are laying egg in water? Which animal? Not I am saying which fish, okay? So answer is frog. Now, insect that has 3 stages in life cycle. In objective question also just now we have done that the number of stages of life cycle in cockroach are. So, answer here, cockroach. An animal that shows parental care. Which animal shows parental care? All the mammals are showing now. So you can write the name of any mammals. You have seen dog, they are taking care, cow, they are taking care. So you can write any mammals here. So you are writing dog, okay? Now children, question answer, you please learn properly. Some objective question or worksheet also we can take. Animal increasing in number. Like that, there is a flow chart. You can see here the flow chart. You have to fill the flow chart. For example, no increasing number, there is no flow chart. It is like this, okay? So draw the well level diagram of the part of the egg. So you, what you will draw? You will draw the diagram of egg. Already I have taught you. And you will label each and every part. This is the eggshell, this is albumen, this is yolk, okay? This is embryo, all parts you level it nice. You practice. Now complete the life cycle. You have to complete the life cycle here. Egg, dash, dash, and then frog. You know the life cycle of frog now? So you write over there. Egg, tadpole, young frog, like that you write over there. Dash, dash, cockles. Then egg, nymph, cockles, like that you can write. Then for butterfly you will write egg. Larva, pupa, butterfly, larva we used to say caterpillar also. So like that you can fill in the blanks here also. Then match the following is here of your worksheet. You can open your worksheet and you can find over there. Like that, shedding of old skin by the young one of insects are known as molting, okay? To produce more of their own kinds are known as reproduction. Animals that give birth to young ones like themselves, okay, which are the animals that they give young ones like themselves? Only mammals, okay, we are only giving now, we mammals, dog, cat, they are mammals only. The developing young one present inside the yolk is known as embryo. Now here is the match the following, wriggler, you will match with mosquito, maggot, housefly, caterpillar, butterfly, and nymph, cockroach. So you do the match the following here. But these main question will not come. Children, you try to learn the question answer by heart. And you try, you please practice all the diagram of this class, this chapter, like that structure of egg you practice. Then life cycle of frog, life cycle of cockroach, life cycle of butterfly may be also there. You can see. So you practice these diagram. Any diagram is there in this chapter. So you practice it well and learn all the question answer. Like that, explain the part of the egg. You will explain the part of the egg, and maybe one question will be attached. And then draw the well level diagram of egg. Then you will draw the egg and you will level the part also. And if it is given, explain. Then also you can draw the diagram. With the help of diagram also you can explain them. So like that, explain the life cycle of frog with the help of, name the stages of life cycle of frog, there also you can draw the diagram. Explain the life cycle of butterfly, there also you can draw the diagram. So you practice the diagram of this chapter nicely, children. And then here in this chapter already I said what you have to practice the diagram. You can practice the diagram of nursing plant, structure of leaves, process of photosynthesis, then in safety and first aid also you can practice the diagram of these things, okay? Road signs, then what the material you can get in that first aid box. Children, please learn all the question answer. Learn all the question answer by heart because you have to write the examination in a limited time only, okay? And then you have to make up a PDF and then you have to upload. So there is a limited time for you for writing. If you will learn by heart, then only you can write fast. So children, please learn all the question answer by heart, okay? Thank you. Have a nice day.